UV radiation and vitamin D is an interesting subject for students because it is pro-healthy education. From the view of a researcher, to calculate the personal dose of vitamin D, I need to collect the clothing of students. So it is impossible to gain without citizen science. Students were collecting data from the typical outdoor stay. I asked them to record the data about their activity and their clothing. And also I asked them to make in situ observation of cloudiness and UV radiation. After such a day, I asked to record the data as a form of internet survey. Primary UV radiation was supposed to be measured, but it was impossible as the COVID situation appears, and we used smartphone application and UV forecasts. I had some problems at the beginning with communication, so I decided to record movie with instructions, and it was very helpful for students. For the future, it would be great to have a direct communication with students. The communication with teachers was very good, but I lacked the direct communication with students. The main gains for me as a researcher was the knowledge about students' customs and their behavior and clothing. For students, I think the main gain was the knowledge about UV radiation, harmful effects, but also healthy, pro-healthy effects such as vitamin D production in the skin. And I know the students was very interested in this subject, and they decided also to share their knowledge with younger students and to propagate the pro-healthy behavior such as using sunscreens and other forms of sun protection.